walk in through the Canyon of Kegs. Nice seating for you out here while you're waiting for a table, if you have to wait. Doesn't seem to be much of a wait. But there is a bar out here serving some of their own delicious brews. And a full-on retail location, so you can get your clothing, gear, and beer. It's all about what you can find in here for beverages.
Well, it's only that's why you get to walk into a brewery and see what's going on. But this is Brew Dogs in Alwinchester, Ohio. Pretty cool place. Stop down and check it out if you ever get a chance. The breweries just making all their beer. Everything from North America is made right here. And then there's restaurants and bars inside too. So, super cool place. I don't know what I'm looking at. Just a bunch of cool stuff making a bunch of cool brews. That's the brewery. Then you come inside here to the restaurant. Cool seating, trendy. Gonna body in this place right now, so kind of cool that I get to see all this as I'm sitting here, you know, eating. So everything done here. That's all the canisters was creating that Brew Dog stuff, and here's the game room down here, the bar over here. Pretty cool place. Highly suggest you get to Canal Winchester and check out Brew Dog. Give me hops.
Or give me down.
And it's outdoors. Today it's raining, but that's the outdoors. These garage doors open up to give you a great view of what's outside here. Just a nice little lake.
Game center.
That's shuffleboard, in case you're wondering. Of course, video games.
Pinball!
And in case you don't want to walk through it, you can get the full Lego tour. There it is. That's where we just were. Went into the restaurant. Upstairs, walked around. There's the brewery. Here's the store we're in. There's me in there. I'm a Lego character. Filming stuff. So, cool that this is here in Central Ohio.
Brew Dog America.